A private jet company is suing Twitter over an unpaid bill of $197,725 for flights taken by employees before Elon Musk's takeover. Private Jet Services Group said that the flights were taken by former chief marketing officer Leslie Berland and another employee in October. Meanwhile, a Twitter executive said in November that the company is not liable for these expenses.